first, and today I will be reviewing Leap, directed by Eric Sommer. Leap is a fun-filled, adventurous experience. Off to a quick start, the adventure and action grip me. The animation is intricately detailed, from the walls of the streets to the floor of the streets, and even the skies. The costumes were also very beautifully done and seemed very realistic, adding to the visual appeal of the movie. The story follows two best friends, Felicie, played by Elle Fanning, and Victor, played by Don DeHaan. They escape an orphanage together to follow their dreams in Paris. Once they get there, they move through many obstacles to follow their dreams. Elle Fanning voices Felicie, and when she sniffles or when she squeals with joy, she exudes her emotions through her voice. The animation of the setting and surroundings of Paris were very detailed. For example, when Victor and Felicie were walking through the streets of Paris, you could see the minuscule cracks and moss on the stones of the walls in the street. And even there were posters on the walls of buildings that were worn away and even ripped. The animated architecture was very realistic and similar to real-life buildings. For example, the Grand Opera House in Paris was almost inside out replicated to the original one in real life. The ballet choreographer Benjamin Millepied made the ballet sequences feel as if though I were watching them in real life. They were so graceful, and each ballerina made it feel realistic. My favorite part about the movie were the costumes, because of the bright, vibrant colors and the different flowery patterns. The message of this film is to never give up on your dreams and persevere towards your goals. I give this film 3.5 out of 5 stars and recommend it for ages 8 through 18. Thank you for listening. This is Sahiba reporting for Kids First. Catch you next time.